We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting words in English, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing. In British English, because the American pronunciation is different, in British English it is said as initiative. You do want to stress on the second syllable, the ɲ syllable, initiative. In American English, however, it is usually said as initiative, initiative, in American English versus initiative, in British English. Did you get this? Could you hear the difference? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thanks for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.